Good day, everybody. Today we're going to do grip sets, which is a great exercise when you're by yourself. You can do a little less weight, but you'll activate the slow and fast twitch fibers, which will give you a great workout. So here we go. For our first exercise, we're going to do a one arm roll for the lat muscle of the back. Plug it up to the hip. Do four or five. Drop the weight. Add the weight, 25, finish off at 8 more. Slow, fast, which 5. I'm going to go in the middle of the back, see the wall, into the chest, 4 times. Always squeeze it, up to 4. Into the midsection, squeeze, again, double your reps, half the weight. Now we're doing a lat pull down for the wide part of the back, straight, squeeze, the 40s. Again, half the weight. We're on to chest and we're going to do some triple drop bench press as so. Dismount. On to the next set. So again. Again, it's all about fast, so it puts forever. What we're trying to do is exhaust the muscle. And then we get into the mindset, which won't be so light. Make sure the form is good. L shape. Squeeze to the top. And that's what we call it. We just picked it. Squeeze. Again, we're going to do a drop set. 4. Release. Half the weight. Start up again. Squeeze it. Elbows up. Where your hands are, so hit the center of the chest. On to arms and biceps. We're going to do triple drop barbells. Elbows stay in. 5 or 6 each time. Drop the weight. On to the next one. Draw the elbow, stay in. Drop the weight. And finish up. Really squeeze the bicep. Make them work. Finish up with some arms and biceps. We're going to do dumbbell triceps. Curl it up. Right to the inside of the shoulder. 4 on each side. Keep that elbow down. Knuckles point to the ceiling. Drop. Half the weight. Really concentrate and squeeze. Might be lighter, but you get a lot out of it. Fill knuckles are pointing up.